Hey there, folks. Just want to share a quick word with you on this Wednesday afternoon. Brother Chad will be coming to you live in a little while, or maybe already did from wherever you are. Beauty of recording and YouTube, you can see this whenever you want to. Hey, here we are in the middle of the week, and the news talking about things coming back together and some things opening up, and we're hoping that's not too soon, and we're still being careful, and we're still trusting God. I hope that you are. There's not a thing we can do better than that. Just trust Him and find our joy in Him. Maybe you're in a place where you got a little depressed, a little tired of this whole situation of social distancing and all that sort of thing, and missing folks. And so we got some things. Hey, this Friday night, that would be April the 24th, we're going to be doing some barbecue plates that you can drive by the church and pick up. 222 West Main in Adamsville. We're also delivering some to folks that are shut in at home. So if you know somebody, contact the church or me or Angela or Carol Smith or Brother Chad, so we can find out who we need to get a meal to and all of that. But just thought I'd throw that in there for you. And this morning in my devotion that I sent out by email, I was in Psalm 90. In verse 14, oh, satisfy us in the morning with your loving kindness that we may sing for joy and be glad all our days. And just hit me that idea that, you know what, if God just satisfy us this morning, just satisfy us in a moment, one time, and the real thing invades our heart, then we can sing for joy the rest of our lives. It makes a difference, folks. So I'm just thinking about that joy that He brings. And share a couple of tunes in that vein. What an amazing God we serve. He's with us through this pandemic. He's right here in the midst of all the turmoil that we're going through and the fear that is there. And, you know, He can wipe that away and let you know that this is going to be all right. He can forgive our sins and cleanse us. He can bring power and strength into our lives. He can bring calm and settle us when we're feeling unsettled. He brings His loving kindness into our lives, and we find that we can sing for joy because of it. I will enter His gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter His courts with praise. I will say this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. He has made me glad, He has made me glad. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. He has made me glad, He has made me glad. I will rejoice for He has made me glad. Oh, I hope He's made you glad. I hope His loving kindness is poured all over you. I hope His grace is carrying you, His strength, helping you to face all the trials that we're seeing around us right now. And I hope you're finding that joy in Him, even in the midst of a crazy pandemic and all the things that we see around us. Hope you're staying safe, washing your hands, praying a lot, and looking forward to the day when this thing comes to an end and we can at least in some way come back together and be with one another again. That's going to be a good day. That's going to be a good day. Let's see. We need another song that's got some joy in it. I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart. Down in my heart. I got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in that, but it makes sense anyway, so we'll just do it like that. I hope that love's in your heart and that joy is there forever. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. We will rejoice, we will rejoice. should be gliding in, gliding in. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made. If he made it, it's got to be good. And he's going to bless us in it. Hey, let me leave you on one more. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. I'll never make the chorus in that key, so let's switch to here. This grace taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believe. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. Like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love. Amazing grace, the Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be as long as life endures. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. Like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love. Amazing grace, the earth shall soon dissolve like snow, the sun forbear to shine, but God called me here below, will be forever mine, will be forever mine. You are forever mine. Hey, hang in there, because that God who created us, saved us, called us to be His own, He is completely in control. He's got us in His hands. We're going to get through this, and it's going to be all right. Things are going to get better. We've got to hold on to Him, trust Him, walk with Him, and use the opportunities that He puts before us to make a difference in His kingdom. And while we're doing all that, and we're facing all the things that are out there right now, we let His love and His joy fill our heart, and we share that with others around us because they need to know about it as well. So I hope His joy is finding you, holding you, carrying you in His great love and His amazing grace. All right. Hey, I'll see you down the road. Listen, I send out those devotions. I mention those from time to time. It's a day, almost daily. I miss a day now and again. Email, and I send them out to probably about 350 different people, and they share them with other folks. Real short, brief Bible verse and a thought that goes along with it. If you are not receiving that and you'd like to, shoot me an email at jcole@afbaptist.org. I'll put that along the bottom there. And I would be glad to include you in my daily devotion list that I send out. Just a word of encouragement. Hey, God loves you. And it's going to be good. We'll see you later. Bye.